And I was laughing because the only thing I did do on the show when I was away, you know, I sort of keep in touch. There was a blog. It was a blog. It was called House Plants or Big House, Big Hungry House Plants or something. It was an interesting little blog. Interesting little blog that referred to me as ultra conservative talk show host. And I thought, holy cow, have you listened? Even to my buddy Dave Rutherford next door in Alberta? Have you listened to anything in America? I am so cuddly in comparison. I'm so roly-poly and cuddly.